Look, real trees are trending downward. Your sales continue slipping. They destroyed your bottom lines with plastic pines in same-day shipping. Well, you've got the better product. But if you want to win, you gotta study human nature. All those interested? Lean in. People are one. Lazy. We only care about ourselves. Your competition knows this, so their crap flies off the shelves. But we're also too desperate to feel good, smart, and right. And that's what you have to harness if you wanna win this fight. See, what you're really selling is the way things ought to be. So your pitch becomes compelling, selling more than just a tree. It's a symbol of your values, it's your ethics and your cause. You can't either be fake like the trees they make, or take a stand for Santa Claus. We're bringing back Christmas, we're bringing back cheer. We're bringing back cozy nights, those twinkly lights, the glow of yesteryear. Now it's some slight manipulation, but it's what we've gotta do. See, we need some confrontation, or your message won't get through. We're bringing back decency. We're bringing back Christmas, and that means the piney scent of a real authentic tree. Oh, it would be sure simple to boost your market share. We'd rebrand you as nostalgic, tell your customers you care. But the world is what? Tribal. So if you want your sales to soar, it's not enough for folks to love you, they gotta hate your rivals more. As an expert, my advice is feed that hate, cause hate is strong. Folks will gladly pay your prices to prove those Christmas killers wrong. That we lost. Give me some peace on earth, a virgin birth, and grandpa getting sauced. Every Facebook loving boomer wants to fight a culture war. So tell your core consumer what the hell they're fighting for.
I'm talking a living tree in your living room. As I reach up to place the angel on top, I look out my window and I see my neighbor, Doug, across the street, snapping together his artificial tree. Easy peasy, poor, lazy, deplorable Doug, who cares more about convenience than the happiness and respect of his town, of his country, of our sacred holiday.
And sweet baby cheese, fat honey hams, Mariah Carey jams, Feliz Navidad, and the